In the last lecture, we discussed about the structure of an organization. Okay? There are four types of structure of organization. First is the linear organization. Second one is functional organization. Third one is formal organization. Fourth one is informal organization. And the last one is matrix organization. Okay? First two organization we discuss about. We can discuss about yesterday. We can discuss. Now, we will going to discuss about the second functional or second organization types, functional organization. Okay? First of all, meaning. Meaning, what are the limitations of the linear organization? Okay, linear organization, we know that organization can maximum pressure. So, a small unit is going to get work ratio a less. However, its scope of the business is less quality. Linear organization is a preferable structure. However, the current limitation is the functional organization which we execute from So, what are the limitations of the linear organization? So, linear organization is a army organization, then the departmental organizations, skeleton wise challenge, whatever departmental wise challenge, okay, department, sales department, production department, departmental organization. So, linear means here, linear organizations give the more importance to departmental than the work. Okay, so work related to the department will be very important. So, you need limitation. Linear organization gives more importance to the departmental than the work. So, this is the greatest limitation of these kind of structures, scanning limitations. For the ask for the one marks. So what are the limitations of the linear organization? Keeping in the limitation in the mind, the work-based organization came into existence. Work-based organization means that functions-based organization came into existence. क्या बोले? जीवाजीव function, जीवाजीव की के work के ऊपर आप लोग करवाओ. Linear organization has the lack of the specialized work as the stress is more on departmental and less on functions. The other limitation is that the linear organization is not departmental, administrative department and the production department, sales department. So even the department is in the game, work is in distribute the solution. Okay? You must stress level this way here, that access pressure. Then the work. Work that the function with the stress level this way, a high pressure. According to the linear organization structure, the administrator and the officer is in one unit have to perform many kind of tasks. The other officer had a decision A, and specialized person and specialized work upper application. But the linear organization will mean the G department works in the A department and provide the work of the stress level gesture. So it was specialized. We know that all the persons are not expert in all the fields. Right? So yeah, this is the English parts like work up on the functioning, but in departmental wise. It is obvious all of them are not expert in all the work there. Right. Hence, a structure is formed in which the expert with specialized knowledge are given special responsibility in the particular unit, which is called functional organizations. However, okay. Why do we need the executive functional organization? Because a specialized person and specialized company, like division of work, division of work, nature of the work, and the specializations. Okay. So, can we also show you? Specialization means For example, personal officer will look after the recruitment, transfer, promotion, etc. of that particular unit. Personal officer that means human resource officer. So, if human resource management is there, then it should have like any work is being attended correct, any promotion or promotion. Recruitment means here new personalization after appointment the manager. That means staff, human resource that means staff. When you appoint the manager, transfer, promotion or function, demotion or function, so after the result, the human resource management, the matter that should be correct. Functional organization gives a special importance to the work distribution and the special actions. This is structured, the distribution of work is not done according to the departmental but according to the nature of the work. In any organization, the departmental gives the important rules up to the departmental wise than the work. But in functional organization, more functional organization is based on the division of the functions. Like IT chef, finance chef, whatever, like marketing chef. So, these are functions wise, a departmental wise, but function nature of the work. Now, why is this way? A work distribute correction. Then, our function organization. For each kind of work, different experts are appointed. Whatever, a different. The administrative department chef, manufacturing department chef, factory market production to the launch, whatever, quality to control the launch. So, a different type of officer issue correction. Different type of work smart and different type of officers may appoint correction. Such experts are not only the advisor, they are also administrative heads who are fully responsible to the task assigned to them. Okay, as a chef, khali advisor, as an expert, is not for the advisor, but they are the fully responsible, they are the fully answerable to their superior. Superior points are chief executive. Let's see in the chief executive officer in answerable chair, responsible chair. Here, expert may appoint the chair, not from the advisor matter, but they are responsible, they are the answerable to their superior. That means here, chief executive officer may answer our question, report our question. For example, the purchase officer is fully responsible for all kind of purchase related works. As well as the officers and the office of the chair, they are responsible for their superior. So, our structure is a chief executive officer, the chair, planning direction, decision station, and the decisions in authority are their data, some administrative department and the factory department. Administrative department, our question is information and public relation officer. Information and public relations officer के administrative department officer के market में condition आपकी सुचार है जी बराबर feedback चोच है इस अगर public relations की वजह तो एक ना department में एक दो जी work जी चाहिए officer कुछ that means के discipline second है के discipline officer के administrative में discipline in each and every field में discipline is required and is essential okay तो discipline officer जी चाहिए यहाँ पर नहीं दे रहे हैं यहाँ मटे को Account officer, okay, cost is where finance and control the world, okay, investment the rebarge, okay, investment the road. Rather, account officer matter for a journalist, the guidance officer, okay, she has the lack of the future, not executed. Okay, guidance officer after guiding the name, proper Vima, upper production, Kadisha, okay, in a matter, guidance officer. As a two types are information, public relation officer. Discipline officer, account officer, and guidance officer are included in the administrative departments. Okay. Now, second factory department, there are the four group officer. Okay. Factory number production is creation. You know, group mein activity ko ek ekla karche kar sakte na thi. So, a group officer is ye duty jis ko duty karwa kaam kare jaye. A group officer, time officer. Ye aapne jis production kare jaye, to time to time you know deliver karo jaye, time to time you production karo jaye. You know, matlab time officer. Quality control officer. A quality जिस है ये अपने इसको भी consistency ही जिस है ये रहनी चाहिए बराबर तो quality control माने एवं जो हम नाम जिस है ये quality control officer maintenance engineer officer ये जो आपने इनके के बड़ा કરપ્શન કરી અને એમાં મશીનરીનો જે એક્સપેન્સ આવે છે એ કેટલો એક્સપેન્સ આવે છે બરાબર ત્યાં મશીનરી જે છે લેપઅપ થઈ ગઈ ડ્રોબેક થઈ ગઈ શું ખામી છે તો એ આ મેન્ટેનન્સ ઓફિસર એનું જોશે આ બધી જે છે એ ઇન્ફ્રાસ્ટ્રક્ચર ઓફિસર અને ડિફરન્ટ ટાઈપ ઓફ ઓથોરિટી એન્ડ પાવર જે છે એ ડિસ્ટ્રિબ્યુટ કરવામાં આવે છે અને આ જે રિસ્પોન્સિબલ છે બધી સુપરિયર બરાબર According to this, each officer can give the order to the employees under his or perform the task. So different type of officer, different type of responsibility and any orders of chef. Administrative department of chef, the employees name as well as workers name, the instructions provide the chef. As same factory department of chef, worker as well as the employees name. Work to say distribute and instructions advisor providers. So now employees and non-personal difference which we talk of. Employees are for example like a school mama job with a teacher they are employee here. But PUG workers which we are workers. So a difference in this right? In this type of organization it should be considered that not a single work remains unsigned and at the same time not a single work is assigned તો આમાં શું જોવાનું છે ફંક્શન્સમાં કોઈ ફંક્શન ઇઝ નોટ અ સિંગલ વર્ક તો એ શું એ લઈને જવું જોઈએ એન્ડ ઇન રિપીટેશન ઇન ટ્વાઇસ વર્કવી જોઈએ તો એ આ બધા ઓફિસ જે છે એને શું કહેવાય ટુ લુક આફ્ટર જોવાનું છે ઓર્ગેનાઇઝેશન યુનિટ ઇન વિચ ધેર ઇઝ અ મોર વેરાયટી ટુ બી સીન ઇન વર્ક ઓર ધીસ કાઇન્ડ ઓફ સ્ટ્રક્ચર ઇઝ મોર વેલિડ કે ઇ ફંક્શન ઓર્ગેનાઇઝેશન ક્યાં અપ્લાય થાય છે કે ધરાવતી બિગ એન્ટરપ્રાઇઝિસ કે જ્યાં વેરાયટીઝ ઓફ ધ ફંક્શન્સ આર રિમેન જ્યાં બહુ બધા ફંક્શન જે છે એ કરવાના હોય છે તો ત્યાં આ ફંક્શન ઓર્ગેનાઇઝેશન ઇઝ મોસ્ટ ફેવરેબલ છે ફોર એક્ઝામ્પલ તરીકે આઈટી ઇન્ડસ્ટ્રી ટેલિકોમ ઇન્ડસ્ટ્રી એ બધા માટે કે વેરાયટીઝ ઓફ ધ ફંક્શન્સ હોય એના માટે